All right, everyone. Here I am in Nigeria still. It's my last day. Tonight I get on the plane and I walk to Italy for the weekend, and then next week I'm back in New York City. But I've had a good time here. I'm glad that you guys are joining me. Again, come to my land if you invest. You'll be able to come ride horses and talk to me. Here I am, still in Nigeria, doing my thing, but as you can probably tell, I'm on the beach, getting ready to do my swim. As most of you know, I love the water, so it's my last day here in Nigeria. I'm off to Italy, and right now, being that it's March, I don't think I'll be on the beach in Italy, so I'll see you in the water.
You like that?
Come to Nigeria.
All right.
Tell me when you got speed. All right, everybody out here. As you can see, we have a nice young Igbo boy from Anambra State playing a traditional flute. As you can see, my friend Prince is acting crazy. You know, he's on the beach acting like a nut. But either way, we're enjoying the music. We're doing the Nigerian thing, baby. Look at him.
Traditional acting.